North Korea is believed to have conducted another nuclear test. At around 12:30 this afternoon, unusual seismic activity was detected near the North's Punggye-ri nuclear test site. South Korea's military is on high alert and it's analyzing the details. If confirmed, this would make it North Korea's sixth nuclear test. Now, for more on the details, we connect to our Ministry of National Defense correspondent Kim Hyun-bin. Hyun-bin, give us the latest.
That's right, Minjie. As you said, South Korea Joint Chiefs of Staff announced a couple hours ago that they detected an unusual seismic activity near North Korea's nuclear test site. Now, a tremor magnitude 5.7 was detected in Punggye-ri at 12:29 p.m., around 3.5 hours ago. And the JCS says right now it's presumed to be from North Korea's sixth nuclear test. Now, South Korean military says the magnitude is the largest of any test so far. Now, just 30 minutes ago, Pyongyang claimed that it has tested a miniaturized hydrogen bomb that can be loaded onto an intercontinental ballistic missile. Now, Seoul and Washington are currently analyzing the man-made earthquake and looking for signs of any unusual activity north of the border. The JCS added that all South Korean troops have been put on high alert. And experts say if North Korea perfects its ability to miniaturize such weapons, then the regime will be capable of mounting it not only on ICBM, but on its intermediate and short-range ballistic missiles, which would be a great threat to the region. Now, since 2006, North Korea has conducted 5 nuclear tests, including 2 last year. Now, that's all for now, but we'll bring more updates as this story develops. Back to you.